Be depressed, suicidal, Xanax addicted incel. One day, I go to my aquarium fag uncle's house for some shit. He has a pet shrimp. Never seen anything like it before. He offers to get me some. Throw them in a barely cycled tank with some shitty rock. Several shrimp die. Realize that I killed them with my apathy. Realize I need to take responsibility for once in my life. Do research, learn about water parameters, and so on. Eventually, I have a beautiful planted tank with no more deaths. Notice a female shrimp carrying eggs. Haven't felt this excited about anything in almost a decade. The eggs disappear, and I once again think I fucked up. A few days later, I see a tiny transparent baby shrimp. I suddenly know how the shepherds felt as they gazed upon the newborn Christ. By this point, I live and breathe shrimp. All of my spare time is spent on shrimp research and watching shrimp videos. I spend most of the money I had saved from my last job on shrimp products. Quit the Xanax to support shrimp spending. Start putting effort into college in hope of getting a good job for my shrimp. Grades improve, no longer facing the prospect of dropping out. Relationship with parents improves since I am finally passionate about something and applying myself. I see genuine happiness in their eyes when I talk excitedly about my shrimp. For my birthday, my mom makes me a shrimp cake. It even has fondant legs and little chocolate eggs. Cry like a little bitch when I see it. Mom hugs me and tells me she's always been proud of me. College dorm neighbors demand to see my shrimp. Shit, they're gonna think I'm autistic. They actually think my shrimp are really cool. They start inviting me to their social events. Start interacting with girls, get told by girls for the first time in my life that I'm fun and smart. I think my shrimp would be proud of me if they knew. We're gonna make it, bros. Even if you can't do it for yourself, do it for the animals that depend on you.
I'm Chad Mojito, and I approve of this message.